At the stop, because the GoPro kept on freezing. And I'm gonna wait for that car to pass. Okay, guys, a nice clip of a descent that comes right after this little section here, but I had to stop, take care of the camera, so just to wait a good 5-7 minutes. Descent at like 40-50 and there's traffic and you can't stop in time. Oh boy, a little gravel there. I didn't want to take that turn on the gravel, so I figured take the sidewalk for a second and scooch out right here. 41 miles in. Lungs are still very, very weak. And I get out of breath pretty quick. But power's old enough, so I can't really push. On the bright side, it's gray and humid, but temps are pretty low. So like 65, 66 Fahrenheit, and it's a nice breeze, which is keeping me relatively fresh. Train tracks in a sec. I haven't been here a long time, so hopefully I don't make an errant turn. So at 42 miles I'm starting somewhat to settle in and not be so nervous, but I was terribly nervous when I decided to do this. I'm just really out of shape and I haven't done any climbing, and the mind babble was strong this morning and I had to ignore it, but it sort of sucked. Early morning, folks. Morning. This route I took from my friend Billy, and I really like it because it's off the main roads. A little bit more peaceful, less traffic, both vehicular and cycling. You see, it's pretty nice out here. Labor Day weekend, so we'll see how traffic picks up later, especially once you hit Bear Mountain. That's probably gonna be a shit show. This section, so today's as good a day as any. Still extremely tense though, especially the shoulders all year. I don't know when that happened or what triggered it, but it's not good, because you really got to be loose. And I try to be loose. I know I need to be loose, but I can't be. I'm a little bit frustrating. I'm just trying to stay on top of it, make sure I don't tense up too much. Safely. Imposing view. And when we exit from this turn in the main road, it's Haber Straw. I'm gonna lap it there. And Haber Straw, I'm not gonna go through the town, but I wanna make as good time as possible. And I'll have a little bit of tailwind, I believe, a 9W. So it's gonna be crappy traffic and roads, but hopefully it'll be faster. See, nary a honk, no nothing, they just go slow, go on the outside, fancy like a mensch. From here, actually, when you exit to the road, I'm gonna shift to a small gear. It comes into like this, like this steep, nasty, gravelly section here, which catches people off guard. Because sometimes you come flying down, and I was poodling, but you can poke there, and you come into this little tiny incline, and you're in a big gear, and maybe the gravel's pretty nice here. But sometimes it's a real shit show. And that's not fun when you're stuck in a big air. Right. No traffic. Lap it right here. Thank you. why this road isn't all that much fun. Let's go through town. We had the beautiful Helix. Fuck it. There's like a whole quarry there. You can see the machines. As it used to be. The town has sort of a old, run-down, sort of gloomy vibe to it. Can you see the sign here? Bicycle Route 9. So this is an official alternative. It's clear. That's a funky house, always the colors. Excuse me. I don't know if they can record it or not. For a gloomy town. bicycle out. Nine continues. Weird turn coming up here. A perfect place for an accident. See, that's a sharp turn. You gotta make sure traffic from all sides is clear. Don't really like it. A long time. A damn good call, though. I haven't done this over here. See, not a speed bump, but a hump. Oops. Turn over here. Remember how I used to book here? And I was always afraid of overshooting it and wiping out. I mean, you still book, but yeah, a little thing in the back of your mind like you better not screw this up. come by the marina. This stretch, going to a little annoying climb, and then a small section of really shitty road, and I make my first stop at the deli. We try to keep it as short as possible. faded bicycle route 9 arrow, but we do turn in here. In the winter, you gotta be careful, because if you flood over, you get like icy roads. See over here, you have the road flooded sign. Thinking of failing. Let's see. Now we come into the morning climb. I think there's also the yard with the no pooping sign on it. Or maybe we passed it. Could have been earlier at the funky colored house. I don't remember. What a dick. And he's shaking his head like, oh yeah, nice. Because we love garbage in the bike lanes. Now another horrible road. Gravel, bumpy, cracked. Morning. Thank you, sir. Everything here is patched, so you gotta stick to the main road. The cars here do not give a flying shit. But thankfully, early morning, it's not too bad. day. The tight shoulders when you're climbing, and the second you get out of the saddle, you're just adding so much more pressure. It's sort of almost painful. I think of reminding myself to drop my shoulders. I had one good ride this week where I managed to stay relaxed, but I guess subconsciously very tense, very stressed. So yeah. Before, so I don't double lap on my way out. Minutes. Yeah. Hopefully someone will clean it up, but it's still pretty early. Period. It wasn't just like a regular glass battle, it was a giant, just chunks everywhere, period. It's a bit in the midway on that little stretch. Eight 40.